Snapchat has officially launched its new Family Center, which will enable parents to essentially monitor who their teens are engaging with in the app, while also keeping the specifics of their conversations private. Parents will also be able to report any accounts that may be of concern directly to Snap's trust and safety team, without alerting their child, which could help avoid any unwanted attention that their kids might be getting in the app. In order to access the platform, parents will need to sign up for their own Snapchat account, then access the Family Center in the app. The monitoring feature will be accessible on the search bar and also at the bottom of the settings menu. And the monitoring plus monitored account will need to be bidirectional friends to allow for parental control. Once parents have sent the invite, teens will need to opt in and accept for their activity and friends list to be viewable by parents. And parents will then be able to monitor their teen's Snapchat. Well, that's all for this video. I hope you find this video helpful. And if you did, make sure you give it a thumbs up to see more videos like this, and don't forget to hit that subscribe button. We'll see you in the next one.